In Indonesia, there is a guy with no arms and no legs, but he can shoot pictures, he can drive cars, and he can dive in the oceans. Who is this guy, and how the heck does he do it? In this small town in Indonesia, we found Zul.
Hi, saya Zul. Meskipun saya dilahirkan berbeda, tapi saya bisa melakukan apa yang Anda lakukan.
When most people meet Zul, the first thing they see is not his personality or skills, they see his disability. And it's not just other people, his parents did too.
Orang tua saya malu dan mereka memutuskan untuk membuang saya ke sungai.
His own parents could not accept his disability that he was born with. And his entire life, everyone looked down on him because everyone thought disabled meant useless. Sooner or later, that got into his own head. That's why when he was 13 years old, he tried to end the pain and kill himself.
Saya pernah memutuskan untuk melakukan percobaan bunuh diri karena saya takut menjadi beban mereka.
But one day, things turned around. He found a purpose for himself in the last thing he expected, a camera. Even though he has no hands or legs, he picked up a camera with only his arm muscles, strapped it on his neck, and used all the strength he had to press the shutter. And that changed his life. His pictures were really good, so good that people could not believe he took these pictures. He took thousands of pictures. He became popular on Instagram, and eventually he got a scholarship to study at a photography school.
Hidup saya tanpa batas, dan saya bisa melakukan apapun yang saya mau.
So he went one step further and became a mechanic. He designed his own car and assembled it with the help of his friends so he could go anywhere in the world. It's a special car that only he can use, with a brake and an engine from a motorbike, a steering wheel from a go-kart, and he calls it his own Formula One car.
Dengan mobil ini, saya bisa keliling kemanapun.
And in the future, he's planning on conquering the oceans. He's learning how to dive just so he can take underwater shots and improve his craft. Think about this for a second. Without any arms or legs, this guy can take pictures, build a career, build a car, and learn how to swim in the oceans. Disabled is everything he is not. Disabled is the wrong word to use, because people like him fight every day to stay alive. They are the most abled people in the world. Look at us.